so the greens, are doing so well in this. So the corn, we have a big corn farm here. This is the bitterleaf. We just harvested it last week. That's the fever grass. Fever grass. So this is the corn farm. See, they're beginning to have flowers. They're having flowers. And you can see a corn right there. And this is the corn farm. This is the great support. It's a big, big corn farm. And you can see this also is having a nice flowers. And this is the huckleberry. Huckleberry is also doing well. This is the green pepper, and that is the coco leaves farm. We have coco leaves here. Wow, look at the leaves, so green. This is the zucchini. Wow. Oh, you can see one right there. That's one zucchini. It's popping up nicely. Wow. Wow. That's it. So, this is it. Huckleberry, huckleberries are not doing bad at all. So this is there. I can see some very nice big tomatoes right there. Tomatoes, that's another one. I'm having some tomatoes there already. They're producing. Wow, look at this one. Wow. So this is the tomatoes farm. Have some really big tomatoes there. And yeah, that's the tomatoes. There's another one right there. And look at the tomato series. Oh, I can see this one's already. They are ready. Oh, I'm going to harvest them straight away. I'm harvesting that one. Two, three, four. Okay, these are the series tomatoes. Oh, I love them for salad. And these are the tomatoes. You can see them there. And this is another one here. Right there, it's ready. I'm harvesting it straight away. Look at the tomatoes. They're doing so well. Look at lots of them right there. Right there. See them. Okay, the tomatoes are coming nicely. And I want to show you the fluted pumpkins. Okongobong. Can you see the Okongobongs? they're beginning to pick up so nicely. Can you see it there? That's the Okongobong. It's another one and another one right there.
Wow.
And this is what my husband did. Ndianye from USA. This is the huckleberry my husband bought from you. Can you see? They're all doing so well. This is the huckleberry we bought from you, Ndiaye, from USA. And my husband tried to cover it up like this to prevent the insects from penetrating. That's a bitterleaf standing there. We ate it last week. And Ndiaye from USA, look at more of your huckleberries we ordered from you, the seeds. Can you see? This is what we did to survive from insects. You can see they're growing so well in there. It's another one. And this is the water leaves. They're coming on so well. Oh, wonderful. Can you see the water leaves? They're fresh coming up. Very fresh. And very fresh water leaves. These are all water leaves. We ate this about two weeks ago. We ate, harvested it. And Ndiaye from USA, look at more of your huckleberries. We ordered the seeds from you. Can you see? It's doing so well. Oh yeah. So that's it. So we have the huckleberries here. And I'm just going to just harvest one leaf. Can you see there? So yeah, I saw the zucchinis. Then the corn section. I'm just going to harvest this one huckleberry as well. And goodbye. And I just want to show you the sweet bitter leaves. These are the sweet bitter leaves from Cameroon. They're also doing so great. Okay, this is just a petal from a rose. You might think the bitter leaves are beginning to develop roses. No, it's a petal that fell from somewhere else. These are the bitter leaves, all doing great. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.